Hello. In this problem, we need to find the cofunction with the same value as cosecant of 2 pi out of 5. Cofunction means a complement. The sum of the two angles is equal to 90 degrees or pi out of 2 radians. There are three functions, sine, secant, and tangent. And they have complements, complement of sine, complement of secant, and complement of tangent. And for short, these became cosine, cosecant, and cotangent. So in reverse, the complement of cosecant is the secant function. Now that we know which complement pair we are working with, we can set our relationship. So cosecant of theta is equal to, the cofunction for cosecant is secant of, and the sum of angles has to be equal to 90 degrees or pi out of 2. Since the problem is given in radians, we are going to use pi out of 2, so pi out of 2 minus theta. Notice how if we take this angle theta and add this angle of pi out of 2 minus theta, positive theta minus theta will add up to 0 and we will be left with pi out of 2. So let's substitute the angle in. We have cosecant of 2 pi out of 5 is equal to secant of pi out of 2 minus 2 pi out of 5. We need a common denominator, and least common denominator of 2 and 5 is equal to 10, since 10 is the smallest number that can be divided by 2 and 5 evenly. So in the first fraction, we have a 2 in denominator. It needs a factor of 5 to become a 10. Whatever we multiply denominator by, we multiply numerator by the same thing, so pi times 5. In the second fraction, we have a 5. It needs a factor of 2 to become a 10. Whatever we multiply denominator, we want to multiply numerator by the same thing, so 2 pi times 2. So this gives us secant of 5 pi out of 10 minus 2 times 2, we have a 4 pi out of 10. So now we can combine these two fractions over common denominator. So we have secant of 5 pi minus 4 pi, and we divide those by 10, and we get secant of, out of 10, 5 pi minus 4 pi, we only have 1 pi left. So cosecant of 2 pi out of 5 is equal to secant of pi out of 10. And this is our solution. That's all.